In this video, I demonstrate a standing, alternating, supinating dumbbell curl. Lifting weights in a seated position has been shown to create more pressure in the low lumbar discs compared with lifting the same weight in a standing position.